Hello, I'm Dr. Nathan. I'm a maxillo facial surgeon from Apollo Speciality Hospital's OMR Perimudi, actually. I head the department of maxillo facial surgery, which basically deals with the face, with all the facial bones. And you know, face is a very important structure of the human body. Face is your identity. You know, every important function of the human body is there in the face. For example, we are seeing you, I'm seeing you. I'm talking to you people, you know, my eye is doing the job. I'm able to breathe normally. The nasal bones has to be in a proper shape for you to breathe in and breathe out well. We need to, I'm speaking to you, I need to speak. Your jaws, upper and lower jaws has to, you know, open and close, function very well. And all of us have to eat food to live. So chewing is very important aspect which is done by the upper and lower jaw. So basically, maxillofacial surgery deals with all the facial bones, its functions. So we deal with a lot of things in the face. Sometimes we do have pathology in the face. We get birth deformities in the face. But sometimes due to a road traffic accidents, you know, patients do get multiple fractures in the face, which puts them into a compromise in the function of the face. So we as maxillofacial surgeons, we try to establish the patient's facial fractures back to normal so that they get all the functions of the face, like seeing, you know, breathing through normally, opening the mouth, closing the mouth, chewing and speaking to everybody completely normal so that they can function normally. And their identity, when they look into the mirror, their identity of who is who is, has to be given in a normal way, so they don't carry a bad memory of the accident. So here I have one of my patients, Mohammad Nishanth. He's a data analyst from the Bank of New York, and he's my patient. This is Nishanth's mother, Mrs. Sharon, and she will tell you how they met us in the hospital.
ஐடென்டிஃபிகேஷன் பண்ணவே முடியல, ரொம்ப டிஃப்ரென்ஸாக இருந்தது, ரொம்ப இதுவாக இருந்தது. பார்த்து பயந்துட்டோம், நம்ம எப்படி தான் ஃப்யூச்சரில் இது எப்படி இருக்க போகிறான்னு தெரியல. அதுக்கப்புறமா டாக்டர் நாதன் வந்து பேசினார், பேசி சொன்னார் இத்தனை ஃப்ராக்சர்ஸ் இருக்குது, இந்த மாதிரி இருக்குது, இந்த மாதிரி எல்லாம் இருக்குது, நீங்கள் பயப்பட வேண்டாம், நம்ம ஆப்ரேஷன் பண்ணிடுவோம், நல்லா சூப்பராக பண்ணிடுவோம், பழைய மாதிரி வந்துடுவான், நல்லா சாப்பிடுவான், நல்லா பேசுவான், நல்லா இது பண்ணுவான்னுட்டு நம்ம ரொம்ப டென்ஷனாக இருந்தோம். டாக்டர் தான், நாதன் டாக்டர் தான் வந்து ரொம்ப ரொம்ப இது பண்ணி பேசினார். ரொம்ப சொல்ல வரல எனக்கு இந்த மாதிரி அந்த மாதிரி சிச்சுவேஷன் இருந்தது எங்களுக்கு. இப்போ இருக்கிறது ஃபஸ்ட்டு கார்டு, நெக்ஸ்ட்டு டாக்டர் தான். என்ன மாதிரி இருந்தால் சிச்சுவேஷன் எனக்கு சொல்ல வரல இந்த மாதிரி நேரத்தில். ரொம்ப ஃபேஸே என்னவோ இருந்தது. இப்போ பர்ஃபெக்டாக நார்மலாக பழைய நிஷா மாதிரி இருக்கிறான், நல்லபடியாக இருக்கிறான். நல்ல காடோட கிரேஸ், டாக்டரோட ரொம்ப கோஆப்ரேஷன். இந்த மாதிரி டாக்டர் இருக்கிறது ரொம்ப பெரிய இது, காட்ஸ் கிஃப்ட் தான் அவருக்கு.
Thank you, ma'am. So basically, Nishant, when he came to the hospital, he met with a road traffic accident and he had actually a fracture of the nasal bone, the nose, and he also had a fracture of the, you know, the upper jaw, this part of the upper jaw, and this cheekbone also. So we call it as a Lefort fracture, where what happens is this upper jaw goes completely back. So, you know, when it goes back, sometimes, you know, they can't breathe in the emergency. So in Apollo, our emergency team did a very good job by, you know, trying to put a tube for him and, you know, making his airway complete and, you know, made him, you know, survive the basic emergency. Then he was handed over to me, where he had a Lefort fracture with the nasal bone and the orbital bone. So basically the way his face shape is changed, the way he bites his teeth is changed, and he can't open and close his mouth properly. And there could be disturbances on the eye also because the eye socket has changed. This is the way he was presented to us. So after the emergency department, the patient has also had a head injury, which is taken care by Dr. Anil Pandey, the neurosurgeon. But his head injury was very mild. He did not need a surgical intervention for the head injury. So he had, the neurosurgeon has given fitness to me. So I had completely operated on him. Basically, when we operate on a face, we aim at giving a completely scarless surgery. No scars, because when you have a scar on the face, that becomes a bad memory of the accident. So I have operated on him where I have all the plates, I have fixed all his facial bones, like the cheekbone, the upper jaw, the eye bone, the nose, everything with titanium microplates, which don't have to be removed like orthopedic plates and all that. It's permanently there inside. But all these are done through the mouth, and we don't see any scars outside. Something near the eye and all, we go through the the lower eyelid, so patient can't really see the scars at all. And I've got his function back. Now he can, Nishanth has got a proper height of the face. In a facial injury, that's the thing. The patient loses the height and the width of the face. So he's got a proper height. His facial profile is perfect, actually. His nose, he had a fracture, but look at his nose from the side. It's absolutely normal. And he can, his eye, function. Open your eyes. Open, eye function is completely normal. He can open his mouth. Bite. He can bite normally, and he can chew his food, whatever he wants. He can chew his food, and he can speak normally, and he can even breathe normally because his nasal cavity is also perfectly fine. So from my side, his functions are absolutely normal. And Nishant, how do you feel now? It is 5 months after the surgery, and how do you feel now?
Yeah,
I know you had an accident, and your mother would have told you about what happened to you. You may not remember a lot of things that time, but how do you feel now post-accident?
Post-accident, initially I had certain barriers while eating, while speaking. I had so many issues. I was only on a liquid diet. So slowly I was move on to normal diet. Everything got normal. Everything, including my eyelids, nose, which wasn't a sharp part in my body, it got the normal shape. The actual shape it was, I got the back. Teeth, the jaws, everything is normal. Nothing has changed. The old Nishan and the new Nishan, no changes. I was actually looking like the same way. There is no difference because of the surgery.
You're able to work normally in your office, looking at your screen and all that?
Yeah, I have no issues while looking at the monitor. I generally used to sit for 10 to 12 hours. I have no irritating problem in eyes, and even while eating hard substance, I don't feel any pain normal way I used to be. I used to eat with the teeth, no issues. Also with the eyes, no mirroring, doubling of eyes. So everything is normal.
And when you see yourself in the mirror, you look absolutely just like how you were before that.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Exactly.
So that is what we try to establish in a facial injury. Making them forget the bad memory of an accident and getting them back to normal life, with all the confidence. Hospital admit anapo, the surgery plan panapo, now we get a Nishanthoda passport photo ketailya. So ipo neenga vandu post 5 months and the passport photo la irukra mari irukrara
appadiye dhaan irukran doctor.
Okay,
palaya maadhiri irukan, no changes illa, nalla padiya dhaan irukran, nalla pesran, nalla saapran, palaya mari nishad irukran.
நல்ல நார்மலா ஹாப்பியா இருக்கான் நீங்க ஹாப்பியா இருக்கீங்க ரொம்ப ஹாப்பியா இருக்கீங்க ஷா அவ வளர்ந்ததே ரொம்ப பெரிய விஷயம் அதுல இந்த மாதிரி வந்தது ரொம்ப பெரிய விஷயம் சோ யூ ஃபீல் நாங்க அவ்வளோ நல்லா கோஆப்ரேட் பண்ணது எல்லா சிஸ்டர்ஸ் டாக்டர்ஸ் எல்லாம் நல்லா கோஆப்ரேட் பண்ணாங்க நல்லா இதுவா இருந்தது யாருக்கும் ரெக்கமெண்ட் பண்ணலாம் நெக்ஸ்ட் டைம் டாக்டர் நாதனோ அனில் பாண்டே சார் டாக்டரோ
அப்போலோக்கு இங்கே ஓஎம்ஆரில் நல்லா ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் பண்ணுறாங்க, நல்லா இதை கேர் எடுத்துக்கிறாங்கன்னுட்டு நான் சொல்கிறேன்.
தேங்க்யூ மேம், தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் யூஆர் தேங்க்யூ.